I would call that about as successful a test as you're ever going to have. Because basically, I've took it through bog holes, I've smashed it over the rocks, I've smashed it over the roots, it's been over the front lip through bog holes, nothing's broke, nothing's leaked. I'd call that a successful test. But the only thing I need to do now is crack a can. Cheers.